In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prying evil forever.